There has been studies, and they think just the risk of cancer in general is connected with smoking, just because smoking kills good cells. But there isn't really a direct link that I found.